at last. Thank you so much. Welcome back to yet another episode of Do You Remember? For some of you who aren't aware with what this series really is, this TV series about, this TV series is a college series featuring me, your host, Chris Wheeler. And it explains my first year journey at Central Michigan University and all the people I met in my residence hall, my classes, all that other shit that really doesn't fucking matter. But just pay attention to me. That's all I'm asking for you from you. All I'm asking you is to pay attention from me. Give me 5 minutes. 5 minutes of your time. And I promise you I won't bother you. Because I don't bother nobody. So on this episode of Do You Remember, I want to talk about a special part of campus that has a special place in my heart. And that right there, my friends, is Calkins Hall. You know, Calkins Hall is North Campus, and North Campus is 15 minutes away from where I stay in the Towers. So, mind you, you got Towers, which is considered West Campus or some shit like that, East Campus, and then South Campus across the street. And so, we next to the fun. We right next to the sack. You got North Campus and shit. They way over on the other side of campus next to the library and shit. That shit ain't fun. Going to the library, University Center, oh, I'm picking up books. Oh, I need to go, student loans and shit. Nigga, we over here in the Towers, East Campus, South Campus. Nigga, we going to the sack. We going to Wayside. We doing all types of lit shit. And y'all fucking studying, trying to study for an exam and shit. Lame. Anyways, in regards to it doesn't matter how far away North Campus is. Just know the only thing they have over there is the fraternity and sorority house. Which Chris Wheeler looks forward to joining this fall, even during a pandemic. You know, let's hope nothing happens. But anyways, in Calkins, I'll eventually discuss all the great many friends I've met, and North Campus has the baddest, the prettiest females on campus. But mostly my closest friend, Sean, or I like to call him Schmidt. I met him in my college learning strategies class, and I guess he was like, we have a project for the class we have to work on, and I end up coming over there because I know him in North Campus walking, if I feel bad for him to walk 15 minutes to the Towers where I stay, they walk 15 minutes back to that motherfucker where he lives, so I'm like, let me just go across the street to his shit, that we do all this walking. So it's raining and shit like that. Well, I get over to Calkins, right? I walk in, I'm like, oh, this shit look old as fuck. And then I look on the crest of the building and it says, built in 1954. I'm like, oh, okay. So I walk in because, you know, me and my man Schmidt working on the class project. I met his roommate, CJ, Ian, and Rashawn, and many others who I will meet along the journey of Do You Remember? And one of the biggest things that people diss about North Campus is their dining hall, which is Robinson Hall. So they like that shit nasty. I know somebody that said they'd rather get COVID-19 than eat in Robinson. So I'm like, is it really that bad? So I go to Robinson for the first time with Schmidt. I'm eating that shit. I'm like, nigga, this shit good as fuck. What is you talking about? This shit tastes good. It drink good. Like this. This is a good atmosphere, like tradition. Like, this shit might be old as fuck, but I like, because we love tradition. Three reasons why Calkins and in North Campus has a special place in my heart. And one, it's tradition. North Campus is the oldest part of campus, and I respect that a lot. Two, the females that live in North Campus. Y'all fine as fuck. Oh my god, y'all fine. I mean, like, damn. Like, they walk around like they just the shit. Like, they just all that. Like, you know what I mean? Like, they all that. And I'm just looking like I look like, y'all fine as fuck. Let me stop y'all right there. Y'all fine. Y'all need to understand that. Let's get something straight. Y'all fine as hell. We ain't got girls like that in Towers. They all ran through in the Towers. And then the third reason is Robinson Hall. The food is pretty good. Sadly, that's all I have for you on this edition of Do You Remember? But stay tuned to Room 409 Troutman Hall in the Towers. Another room that has a special place in the heart of Chris Wheeler. And since this is Do You Remember, I'm going to leave it off with this and end this episode. What the fuck episode is this? 23? Nigga, we had 23 episodes. Came a long way in this bitch. But I'm gonna leave it like this. So, what you gonna do when Calkins Media runs on you? I'm not ripping this shirt because I just spent good money on it, but Calkins Mania, North Campus Mania, is running wild, brother. Thank you.